Hey guys, Kevin with Reef and Reel. I'm over here with Dustin from Bull Bay Rods. Exciting news for these guys. They just won best saltwater rod in the new product showcase for their Bull Bay Banshee rod. I'm gonna let Dustin talk to you guys about it a little bit, talk about the ins and outs. Super exciting. Check them out, Bull Bay Rods. Check us out, reefandreel.com, or follow us at Reef and Reel. Subscribe right here to this channel. I'm gonna turn it over to Dustin, let him talk you through it.
All right, before we get into it, I gotta show this off right here. That's about as big an award as we could have hoped for. It's humbling, it's exciting, unexpected. You know, we knew we had a really, really cool rod, but when you're in a building with every big rod manufacturer that's been around forever and thousands of rods that are all entered, it's very humbling and awesome to win that. So I'll show you the Banshee, a little walkthrough. So we debuted it early this year, and we kind of made some tweaks, almost like a Gen 2 version of it. Took customer feedback, tweaked a couple things, but the main thing that we did is we want to be real aggressive with the color schemes, the matte tan blank, the OD green real C, make it a true tactical feeling rod. It's still a good quality tangle free guys. Now what we did with the Banshee compared to all our other models has an extra fast tip, so the tip section's very active, and then an abrupt backbone, so you get a really good accurate artificial rod. It's effortless to cast. You can be versatile with the different baits you use. It's good in so many different fisheries. So we truly feel this is probably one of the most versatile rods out there, and one of the best bang for your bucks at a 165 starting retail price with a lifetime warranty. I mean, we're really trying to shake the tree a little bit with the industry, and you know, start providing products that are high performance and quality and at an affordable price. You know, we don't feel like that's something the rest of the industry does. You know, you either get a really cheap rod with cheap components or they're overpriced. So, you know, we're excited, and you can get the Bull Bay Banshee at Reef and Reel, and you know, check us out online, bullbayrods.com, social media, Bull Bay Rods, and if you have any questions, hit us up.
Thanks, Dustin.
Have a good one, guys.
Congrats again, man.
Thanks.